A shakeup is underway tonight within the Republican Party of Texas. Matt Rinaldi just announced he won't seek reelection as party chair. He's often been at the center of an internal war in the party, accusing some incumbents of not being conservative enough. As soon as Rinaldi announced he's stepping down, he almost immediately endorsed a potential successor, the former chair of the Collin County GOP, Abraham George.